Yeah, driving rain here at the mount. So they're just about ready. So $2.15 now, $2 Magic Octagon, box 5. They're really crunching him late. Green lights on, set to run. Here's the lure, they're ready. Racing, Magic Octagon about fourth away. Stays wide though, that's in his advantage. Just over found the lead. Here's Magic Octagon on the scene, three wide. Sanya Bay between them, then came to Chelsea Road railing up. Don's Trouble and Latissimus Dorsey, the last pair. Just over's in front. On the outside, Magic Octagon. He likes to stay wide, but he is chiming in now. Still kicking Just Over though. It's going to hold Magic Octagon. Chelsea Road third, a gap away then to Sanya Bay in a photo with Don's Trouble and Latissimus Dorsey always at the rear. Well, he had his chance, Magic Octagon. He just couldn't pick up Just Over. He just kept kicking. She deserved that win. She'd been runner-up three of her last four. And she's held the favourite, Magic Octagon, quite clearly on the line. He had his chance. He moved up. He was deep out. He just couldn't get to her. Just Over, number two. Five, Magic Octagon, second. 23.66 the run. New PB for the winner. 7-3rd Chelsea Road, and it's a double for Kevin Ward. 4 is 4th Sanya Bay. 2-5-7-4, they've come home in 12.50.